Praise God. Welcome, everyone. Welcome to Heaven Embassy Church. We're going to worship the Lord.
Ever stop us, and if our God is
the Spirit was moving over the waters. Spirit, come move over us. Come rest on us. Come rest on us. Come rest on us. As the Spirit. As the Spirit was moving over the waters. Spirit, come move over us. Come rest on us. Come rest on us. Say that you're good. We just want to say that you're good and we love you. Thank you, Holy Spirit. I love you, Lord, for your mercy never fails. I've been held in your hands from the moment that I wake up till I lay my head. I will sing the goodness of God all my life. All my life you have been faithful.
Goodness of God.
Oh, let's tell them all my life.
All my life, you have.
on my life. life, all my life.
All my life you have been faithful. All my life you have been so, so good. With every breath that I am able, I will sing of the goodness of God. I will sing of the goodness of God. Oh yes, I will sing of the goodness of God. I will sing of the goodness of God.
Moses stood on the mountain, waiting for you to pass by. You put your hand over his face, so in your presence he wouldn't die.
Just for you.
If I would make it to the end,
could just see your face. My God, you are my King, you are my master, my everything, you are my Lord, that's why I sing to you. You are my King.
blessing.
Be blessing in glory and honor and power forever. Be blessing in glory and honor and power forever.
Be blessing.
Be
Shia takara sura korera tikira era karara shori andangara parara tokuria era karara riri takara parara sura karara tikiri era kara parara toko tokuria ea sata karara ti kora karara parara suko tirira era karara sure parati ea ayata parara shia takara shuka takara era da 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 sending angels to help us. God is sending angels to move the obstacles and hindrance away. The one who's in us is greater than the one in the world. Don't say I'm alone, because the one with us, the angels with us, is greater than the one in the world. God is helping us, We are God's army. era karara shira takara parara shira ya takara era karara shikara ya takara tokuriya takara ira karara parara tokuriya shika takara kara parara tokuriya era karara parara kura karara tiki ishi takata pura tikiri era karara takara o shia takara shika era takara parara shia takara parara tukuria takara parara era kara parara suka tikira parara tukura tikira e atakara parara 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 i atakara suku tikira sakara takara o kitikata helpers on the way helpers on the way helpers are on the way they're coming they're here shira kara oh shida ashikitaka oh I see the supporters are coming erakara I see partners are coming oh shiata kara ore kirata kara shikata kara iata kara tikirata kara erakara help is on the way shiata tata parara tikirata kara erakara tokura shikata kara oh sirakara shikata kara erakara para tikiri ora karara shikata karara shirerererera eata karara tikirara era karara tokururu shiata karara parara shiata karara shirerera eyarerera sura karara shirerera I see them eata karara erererera they're marching in to this direction erererera sura karara shirata karara ora karara shika karara tikirara era karara tikirara shiki tikirara they're near shi andangara parararara uririro we invite them we welcome them ue shia takara inki tikirara takara ora karara parara shiki tikirara ora karara tikirara kera karara parara suko tikirara kera karara parara tuko tikirara ea takara parara suko tikirara shikirara era karara parara tukuriya shika takara era karara parara tukuriya dangara parara su tukura thank you shira karara tikira karara shia takara era karara parara tikira takara tukura shika takara era karara karara tikira takara kuriya dangara parara su tukura tikira kira karara parara tukuriya tikira kera karara parara shika takara kira karara suku tikita karara thank you lord oh I feel the presence of God here yeah thank you for praying with me for today's service welcome to Heaven Embassy Church this is House of God's Glory you'll find sound teaching and healing and deliverance and you will find solutions to all your problems And this is our Sunday service. So thank you for joining us, everyone, here and virtually. Our Sunday service starts at 3:30 here at 14565 Valley View Avenue, number A in Santa Fe Springs, California. So I invite all of you guys to come and join us on Sunday and we worship God. Together and we encounter God together. Wow. Well, any of you guys who haven't experienced God's glory, this is the place to come. So come. Okay? Come and join us next time when you're in the neighborhood. So Sunday service, wasn't worship amazing? You know, worship time is the worship is only session where we bring to God, you know, God gets to sit down and enjoy worship and he receives our worship. So, well, thank you again, our Sunday service. Our church also has Saturday Bible study. It's at Cal UMS, it's a university at 1126 North Brooker Street, classroom 207 in Anaheim, California. So it starts at 3 o'clock, So also, if there's any changes, you know, we will post it on our website. So please follow us on social media and our website. Our website address is heavenembassychurch.org. heavenembassychurch.org. So please follow us for any events and any changes, okay? So you'll find it on our website. We also have a Zoom Bible study on Mondays and Wednesdays at 6 p.m. 6 p.m. on Mondays and Wednesdays. It's through Zoom, so please join us. Pastor Israel will teach us the Bible and we go deeper. And during the Bible study, we also encounter God. Okay, so more we encounter God, the better. It's good for us, right? So through the Bible study, I really want you guys to get to know God, and not only about God, but meet Him as well. You know, experience His tangible presence through Bible study. Okay, so that's Mondays and Wednesdays at 6 p.m. through Zoom. Our church, we pray together, and we pray together from 12 a.m. to 6 a.m. for 6 hours, and you can join us through Zoom anytime when you want to pray. And not only when you're awake, but when you want to pray and when you need to pray, that's when you need to join us and we pray together. We'll help you to stay awake and pray. And we, as a believers, we do need to develop the prayer lifestyle, okay? We have to be a full-time Christian, not part-time Christian, all right? Full-time Christian. So our prayer Zoom, through Zoom, it's from 12 a.m. to 6 a.m. We do this every day, every single day. Yeah, we don't take a break, all right? So there's a power in consistency. So I strongly encourage you guys to join us every day. 30 minutes or 1 hour, 2 hours, as long as you can. And you will see the power, spiritual power, emotional power, all kinds of power will be increased in your life. You will see that. So I want you to experience that. During the prayer, we also encounter God. You know, Jesus comes to visit us, and God the Father comes to visit us, and Holy Spirit will fill you as well. So it's the best time. It's the best way to experience God. So from 12 a.m. to 6 a.m., it's every day. It's every day. So you cannot forget, okay? It's 12 a.m. to 6 a.m. through Zoom. So that's our prayer. And our church encourage you guys to fast with us. Fasting, I know you like to fast, right? Fasting can be challenging for a lot of people, but there's been a lot of benefits that's been already proven. For not only for our body, but for our feelings, emotions, and it's good for our soul and good for our spirit as well. So those of you guys who want to testify how you've been changed before and after doing fasting with us, send us the pictures and I will show the picture to everyone. Okay, if you've been doing fasting with us or not, I will see when I see you next time. It will be obvious. So fasting is good, and you know, you will cleanse your body and you will cleanse your soul and spirit. So it's really good. So we do fast from 6 a.m. to 6 p.m. for 12 hours. And Saturday seems to be a good day to fast. Okay, you don't go to work, so Saturday is good. So join us with fasting from 6 a.m. to 6 p.m. Two meals, okay? So you skip two meals and dinner. You can have a big, big dinner. It's doable, it's very possible, and it will be good for you. So, and you get to enjoy dinner actually a lot more, better that way. You know, if your stomach is always full, you don't get to appreciate. your meal. So it's good to be, good to feel the hunger, hunger once in a while, so you get to appreciate, you know, when everything is plenty, when everything's going good. We have tendency to not to appreciate, you know, we take things for granted, but once you experience lacking or hunger, you will get to appreciate and be thankful so much more for people around you, families and friends, and free things. You know, there are a lot of free things in this life, you know. Air is free, right? God has given us free air. So please join us, okay? Fasting, let's fast together from 6 a.m. to 6 p.m. on Saturday. If you can do it on Saturday, you can do it any other day. That's fine. Okay, we don't want to be legalistic here, so. Okay, well, every Sunday, before Pastor Joel delivers main message, I deliver appetizer. So, are you guys ready for the appetizer? Yeah. All right. We're almost ready. All right, almost ready. So, appetizer is always good.